It's illegal to drive with an open container of alcohol in your car in Texas, but it's not illegal if the vehicle is primarily used for the transportation of persons for compensation. For example, if it's Uber, Lyft, taxi, or limousine, you're good.